My name is Michele Luigi Nunziato Savoia, aka Savoia the Tailor. I pretty much just go by the name Savoia, and probably wonder why, because the name is very cool. And it sounds great, it flows.
Luck be a lady tonight. Luck be a lady tonight. Stick with me, baby, I'm the fella you came in with. Luck be a lady tonight.
What do I do? I'm a master tailor and designer, costumer, interior designer. And what I feel about design is, if you're a designer, you can really design anything. I mean, I designed and built my motorcycle. I build clothes, I don't make them. To me, it's like being an artist. Each client that comes in, it's a fresh, clean canvas. It's amazing to me. Even now, doing this all my life, there's a piece of fabric that's flimsy. You know, you can roll it up in a ball, you can do anything with it. It rips, it tears, it burns. And then I mold it and I transform it into actually a form-fitting piece that has substance. And then the best part is my client, you know, saying, wow. Whether it's a Broadway show, whether it's a film, whether it's a musician, or a private client, it doesn't matter. They all know that I'm a perfectionist, or as close as perfection as I can get.
How lucky can one guy be? I kissed her and she kissed me. Like the fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head? The room was completely black. I hugged her and she hugged back. Like the sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in a boat? Tell me quick, boy, ain't love a kick? Tell me quick.
Why should women go and get their nails done, their toes done, mani, their pedi, their boobs done, their friggin' face done, their hair done, and everything in the new little fucking black dress, you know, like up to here, with the high heel pumps to go out with a guy that's fucking wearing jeans that he wore fucking 4 days ago that he threw in a chair and a t-shirt on that he got free because it says cerveza. And they're going to Club 21. I mean, where the fuck, does that make sense to you? Why do these chicks put up with these fucking guys? I don't get it. And that's serious for me. I hate that fucking shit. Oh, is that right? You guys are fucking with me. Yeah. You're not saying nothing because you know me.
Okay,
but you know that was me. That was here. No, I fucking, that's me. I could have went more. I could have went. No, are you still filming?
How would your friends describe you?
Pazzo.
In a sentence, for me.
Yeah. Io sono pazzo. It means I'm crazy. In many ways, some good, some bad. But you gotta take the good with the bad.
People that really know who you are.
I think they truly love me. I think they respect my craziness in the way of my craziness for my perfection of what I do. That, you know, when I'm doing something, they'll let me go for it because they know that the end result is, and I'm not talking about just not making clothes. It's like anything. I was gonna even actually make futuristically even longer.
Futuristically.
Yeah. Okay. How do I look, right? Can I make that a longer work? My new acquirement? Did you get that on tape?
I think it's about
you did, you fuck.